acceleration. In the first part, we shall consider constant acceleration, and as shown, a plot of velocity against time is a straight line, meaning that the acceleration is constant for all the points on the line. So in this case, the acceleration is given by the gradient of the straight line. And in that case, acceleration is given by the vertical change ur over the horizontal change pr. So A is equal to the vertical change, which is the change in velocity v, over the horizontal change, which is the change in time t, and is a constant for all the points on the line. In part 2, we shall consider variable acceleration, and the plot of velocity against time is a curve whose gradient is changing at all points on the curve. And at any given point, the acceleration at that point is given by finding the gradient of the tangent at that point, which can be found by differentiation. So acceleration in this case, A, is given by the gradient of the tangent at that point, which we can find by differentiation. So A is equal to differentiating velocity with respect to time dv dt. So A is equal to dv dt. And this is going to be our subject for this section.